Earth Mastery Phase.
Arachna awaits somewhere in the darkness. Deep in the cave, she and her dark elves are ready to pounce from funnels of web and shadow. Still, I must go. I must subdue her and get her to listen to me. I must do it for the fair Queen Julia. I must do it for my people, and for Arachna's own followers, the Dark Elves. They must see that humans can befriend elves. I can set things right again.
Thank you. Huh?
Thank you.
Huh?
Huh?
Thank you. Thank you.
Arachna has surrendered, but she refuses to support my cause. She thinks she can hide from the new wizard's throne. Her followers hate Evermore and will not go there. I suspect she is afraid. Still, she has given me access to the Hallowed Halls, the burial ground for elves. It is a sacred place for the Dark Elves. All elves are immortal and should never die, but many died in this world, and thus Dark Elves exist. If I am to learn anything about death, it will be in the monument forged by human violence.